Is one of Oscar's lightning research facilities. If we can get our hands on some of its weather data, it could get us closer to destroying Project Iapa.
Makes sense. I'll contact you when I'm there. I'm at Medio Lab, Sargento. What do we have on this place?
The lab uses a rigid airship to collect important weather data for Project Iapa. We just need to release the airship above the base and let it do its thing. Head to the hangar where they store the airship.
Hangar is locked down. Nothing's ever easy, is it, Coppa?
Any ideas, Izzy?
There are some consoles around the facility that work as safety locks for the airship.
Show me the way.
We have an intruder on site.
Copy on hostile contact. 328.
Oye, Coman. He's in a helicopter.
We read you. Enemies in a helicopter.
Unlocked.
Good. Now hurry and do the others before they all reset.
They reset?
Just move.
Thank you.
Hangar's unlocked.
The console to release the airship is over there.
Releasing the airship. And there it goes.
You'll have to get close to it, Parisi, to get the data.
I can do that. What is it, Sargento?
The Black Hand has scrambled the chest. They're targeting the airship.
Easy. How much time do you need?
More. Don't move.
Carajo.
I'm not done. Stay close to the console.
Working on it.
That's it. Got it. You're good, right, Rico?
Todo va bien, Easy. Get that data to Mira and see what she can do with it.
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact. Calling off search for hostile. Resume regular patrol.
huge.
Mira says the Black Hand have been repurposing weather equipment in this area to watch our troop movements. I've got a couple of trainees waiting for you. They'll help you take out the labs the enemy are using to spy on us.
We get to blow up some radar dishes while being flown around in a helicopter by our hero? This is so much better than the term paper I'd probably be writing now.
Calm down, Inyo. Focus on the mission. Be excited when we're back in safe territory.
The dish, Rico. Take out the dish.
Right under our nose. Rooting out all the Black Hand and Solis is gonna take a while.
Nearby. Black Hand facility. Big radars and big missiles.
We can't let them keep those.
One of EC's best guys has snuck onto the base and is waiting for you to make contact. Think you'll like the guy, Rico? He's kind of a thrill seeker.
Sargento, I'm at Ojo de la Jungla. Is your hacker ready?
Patching him in. You're up, Alejandro.
Rico, I have a way to take out the missile launchers that are protecting the base.
Bien. What is it?
So, we need to raise the missiles into the launch position and fire them. Once I fry the system and fire the missiles into the sky, the launchers are useless.
Where do you need me?
The locks of each launcher are powered by 2 generators, which have to go.
Copy that.
And I think we may have another use for the launchers once they're up too. Should be fun.
Taking him down. for him. weapons are up.
Let's roll. Launcher unlocked.
Going to bring it up now.
Time to blow some shit up.
Ready.
Activating the missile launcher.
Launcher is unlocked.
Raising it up, this is going to be great. Vehicle, pick me up, por favor. I'm in the garage in the southwest area of the base. Grab a ride and bring it over. When you get here, give me a home.
we go.
I'm coming, senor.
Command, target is in a ground vehicle.
We need to get to a console on the other side of the base. There's a ravine between here and there that we need to get across. I studied the layout of this place, and if we hit the top of one of the missile launchers with enough speed, could be a fun way to get over the ravine, see or no?
I like the way you think, Alejandro.
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
Yes, here we go!
My legs.
Command, you have an intruder on site.
Acknowledge. Intruder on site. All units engage.
Lost engines. Good recover.
I'm coming, senor.
Thank you.
the ravine. We're going to go over a launcher again, right?
Don't see why not.
Key, por favor. This is good.
Hostile is in ground vehicle.
Missiles?
Look out!
Sargento, the missiles at Ojo de la Jungla are no longer a problem.
Copy that. Nice hustle.
Boche, thanks for the rise, Rico. If nobody minds, I may grab a car and do those jobs again.
the target! Enemy spotted! It's
enemy contact. Advice. Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO.
Nice. Is this it?
Mm-hmm. According to the data you read, the ion coil is...
Storm's rolling in.
Force their rods up. That should trigger the failsafe and release the coil.
I found the first lightning rod.
There should be a breaker nearby. Sleeping it will force the rod up.
There's one.
Bien. Staying near an active rod will protect you from lightning strikes.
And if I'm not near one?
Without a positive charge, the negative charge...
Move it or lose it, kid.
Get struck by lightning, Rico? Just move. As fast and as far as you can.
Move fast. Copy.
How's it going out there?
A little damp.
You ever tried wrapping yourself up in your parachute like a poncho? Of course, that wouldn't help with the lightning.
Sheldon?
There's another one. This one is up too.
Just one more to go.
Lightning rod. Lightning rods are coming back up.
That should do it. We'll get to work extracting the coil.
Hell yeah, we did it, kid.
Yeah, nice teamwork, Sheldon. Now find me a towel.
You look cold. Here. Work with me, kid. I'm living up to my end of the bargain.
You and me? We've got a long way to go.
How many deposed dictators later, and you're still the same asshole you were at 17?
If I were 17, I wouldn't feel so banged up right now.
You remember when you used to dress like a Mexican Johnny Cash?
What's wrong with Johnny Cash?
Nothing. There's nothing wrong with Johnny Cash. It's just not the most practical way to dress for a war.
Whatever you say, hula shirt.
There's nothing wrong with a hula shirt.
Hey, it's just not the most practical way to dress for a war. Give me that.
intercepted some intelligence. The Black Hand are planning to rig Puerto Tuyo to explode if we move in. Can you, scout it out for us?
Si. I'll let you know when I'm in the area. Puerto Tuyo is a ghost town.
The Black Hand must have evacuated.
How do I find these bombs?
Transmitter at the Black Hand guard post. Plug me in, and I'll take a look.
Easy. Go.
They're rigged vehicles. They've used them. Mierda. Rico, they're armed.
Shit.
A booby trap. You got minutes, Jefe. Get as many in the water as you can. We gotta save that harbor.
Let's roll.
That's a bomb.
Get it into the water.
Yeah.
1 minute left.
Here's another.
Vaya con Dios.
Seconds.
7.
Get it into the water. 1 minute left.
Roll.
Seconds.
Hurt.
we go.
1 minute left.
Last one.
Carajo. Close, huh? Fuses shorted on the rest. Looks like they were talking to each other. Broke the circuit. ¿Qué?
No more bombs.
Oh, bacano.
Let's roll.
Rico.